Jasmine and Bonnie. We are working on Park It today. Just went over it a couple times. She kind of gets the gist of it, but she also is looking around for the treats. We're going to work on sit a little bit and down. See if she will work on that with me. I know she was just sleeping before I brought her in here, so hopefully she'll pay attention long enough for me to get this in. But, hey, Bonnie. She's checking everything else out right now. Now she knows what I have. She's also sitting ready for me. I want her to come and lay on this mat, which is going to be her designated position, which we call park it. We use that as a spot where you want her to go lay down in a corner or just relax, whatever you tell her. You tell her that you want her to park it. So we want her to sit or lay down, whatever works. Bonnie, park it. Park it. So again, I'll have to remind her if she wants to sit. Sit. Bonnie, sit. Down.
Good parking.
I'm just going to tell her that that's park it because I wanted her to sit and lay down in this spot. That's park it. Fine.
Good job. Come here.
So we're going to try it and see if she will remember when I just told her now. See if she'll get to go on the mat and lay down there or sit down there. That's actually where I want her to go. Fine. Park it.
Good job.
That's exactly what I want her to do. So if you want to start off training with her, I'm not sure how many times she's done this. I just tell her to sit in that spot. So you're going to walk with her, show her, you know, she'll be wandering off, doing whatever she's doing. And when you tell her to park it, she's going to find that spot during the day, go sit there or go lay down. Bye. Park it. Bye. Park it. Bonnie. Park it. Park it. Sit.
Sit.
Bonnie. Good job. So I have to get right up in her face. She usually knows what we're telling her to do. She just doesn't always want to do it. She gets in her faces. She'll be a little bit stubborn. But right now she's focusing on me. She just wants more. So when you're going over with her, make sure you just lead her to where she's supposed to go. Let her know that's where you want her to be. Might have to run over it a few times with her like we're doing now, and she will get the gist of it. Lead her back to here. She's finding distractions along the way, any little smells. We've had all the dogs in here, so she knows there's dogs in here. There's actually one with that. At home, she'll be a little bit more focused on you, and she will pay attention to what you're telling her to do. She won't really need to wander around so much. She will just go directly to her spot, and that's going to be your spot. Bonnie.
Hey. Bonnie. Park it.
Park it.
Good job. Good park it, Bonnie.
It's very important that you let her know what she just did, if it's good or bad. I let her know, good job, good park it, Bonnie. She knows, yes, that's her sign of approval. Good job. Okay, let's try this again. Ready?
Start again. Good.
Bonnie, park it. Park it. Park it.
Come on.
Bonnie. Park it. Bonnie. Park it. Good job.
Good park it.
She doesn't always listen right away. She'll stand there for a minute and see if you're going to keep asking her to do it, which I recommend standing there, joining over and over. Bonnie. Park it. Park it. She will get in her spot eventually. It might take her a little bit because she's on body time and she likes to take her time, which is completely fine. As long as she knows where she's going and what she's being asked to do. Now she's getting a little sleepy, so we're going to keep going through this.
Come on, a couple more times.
Funny. Now just a little stretch with those hips. Funny. Park it.
Funny.
Park it. Park it. Over here. Come on. Park it. Funny. Park it. Park it. Sit. Down. Good job. She's very distracted. She knows there's another dog in here. Like I said, if you do it at home, she will pay attention a little better. Hopefully you guys find it useful. If not, she still gets the sit and the down. She's just not always focusing on what you want her to do. She needs to be led a couple times. So we'll practice this again with her while she's here. If you have any other ideas that you want us to train her on, please let us know. That was Jasmine and Vine with Bucket.